the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born into this world and suffered for us? And do you believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting? Angelena Veridiana, do you wish to be baptized? Angelena Veridiana. Ego te baptizo in nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. So now Angelina has been baptized, and I'm going to anoint her with Holy Chrism because she has been made an adopted daughter of God, a member of the royal priesthood of Christ, and a member of the school of prophets. May Almighty God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has given you new birth by means of water and the Holy Spirit, and forgiven all your sins, anoint you with the chrism of salvation in Christ Jesus our Lord, so that you may have life everlasting. Amen. So that you may have life everlasting. Amen. Receive this lighted candle and keep your baptism above reproach. Keep the commandments of God, so that when the Lord comes to his marriage feast, you may meet him in the halls of heaven with all his saints. him forever. Amen. Angelina, go in peace, and may the Lord be with you. Amen. And now we will go to Our Lady's altar to consecrate her to Our Lady.